guts to bust when the gun plays wicked. Dicks get knocked out from the blind side for throwing up the wrong sign at the wrong time. A lot of poop butts got chipped trying to spread it on thick at a public event.
Swing at this super
cool. I prep a boner real slow and quiet. Pop the 4-5 and make the whole crowd riot. Going at up, nigga, you getting wet up. Wasn't screaming for your mama when you was throwing your setup. Bang to the dome, right between the eyes. The bullet took him off his feet and now he's laying bloody in the street. I had a front row seat when it went down. Brains and blood stains are still on the ground. You niggas act like this shit is a 9-to-5. This is 24/7, 365.
Give it up.
Headed for enemy territory on a murder mission. And I'm squeezing on my sprizzy. I can hardly wait to get busy. They shot my partner 9 times up and I'm kizzy. And we don't play that, here comes the payback. We bout to ride on these hooks and peel they fucking caps back. It was 1 o'clock before we found our murder. We caught them faggots slipping in Ladera eating back burgers. Posted outside of the hamburger stand. Bloodshot eyes with tools in our hands. Paranoia peeking, that chronic had us tweaking. But that's to be expected on the California weekend. Of my talent and street smarts
enables me to counter my aggression through this form of art.
Systematically trapped inside a knowing situation. My destination's either death or incarceration. A juvenile full of hatred and frustration. Getting high, doing drive-by for recreation. I keep my sanity cause this ain't nothing new to me. These trials and tribulations that take place in my community. It's getting difficult to focus on my rapping. Cause shit, my bills was paid when I was jacking and kidnapping. And being broke, I make a preacher sound dope. Steal from his family and cut his best friend.